Hi, y'all. It's me. I'm here with a bunch of banners to show you. I'm meeting with some friends, and I don't like to go empty-handed, so I made each of them a banner, and I'll show you all three of them in a moment. I used the die from Sizzix. This is a retired die, and I actually had to get mine from Australia because I could not find it. It was retired when I started looking for it, but there's the number if you want to search it. It's called the Banner Layered. It's beautiful. I love this die. It's my favorite Sizzix die, and that's why I went through the hassle of getting it all the way from Australia. Even though it's simple in pieces, but it's a lot of prep work. Like, you have to cut each of the layers out first with chipboard, then with paper, and then I paint the chipboard edges so that you don't see the chipboard color on the sides. So there's a lot that goes into it, but it ends up with such a cute project so quickly, you know. So anyhow, this is the first one I've created. All the paper is from Michaels. They have the 7 for $1 paper. So that's what I've used on all three of them. I've used Recollections product. I've used thickers and some beads from my stash. So I'm only going to show you one pennant on each one because they're all pretty much the same. And I didn't want to go over the top with these. I kind of kept them simple. So as you can see, I've used seam binding to connect the pieces together. And this is the first one here. I made these little, like, tied three ribbons together just to put between the pennants so that kind of decorates it up a little more. And here you can see I basically just layered all the different papers on chipboard. I finished the backs as well and added the Recollections flowers, the thickers, and then I made a little dangle at the bottom. I just think it adds a little something extra special at the bottom. So that would be my first one. Let me go ahead and grab the next one. I want to package these up, so I'm trying to get them recorded so that I can do that. Okay, here comes the next one. Sorry, I have to get them. They're laying on a chair here. So this is my next one, and I love this one too. It's really cute, my colors. So again, you can see here, this one I used tulle in between the pieces, just some sparkle tulle to give it some little extra. Thickers, the paper, and these are from Recollections, and then I made little dangles with hearts at the bottom, which match the paper that's there, has hearts on it. So that's the next one, and again, this one's finished on the back as well, and I have seam binding holding them all together, so that's that one. And then finally, I have one more to share with you, and this one, hold on a moment, and I'll reach it. Okay, here we go. And this is the final one. And this one, I love the way this one turned out as well. This one, I happened to use some tulle in the middle and then butterflies from Magnolia dye that I have, thickers here. And then I made a dangle, which every other one has a butterfly and every other one has the little clear gem at the bottom. So I think it's really cute, and again, this one's also finished on the back. So I'm hoping that the recipients enjoy their banners. I had a lot of fun creating them. I did them kind of in a line, what do you call that? There's a name for that. I did the first thing on one, then I did it on the second and the third, so I had this procedure I was going through to get all these banners finished at the same time. So it worked out really great. So thank you so much for watching. Until next time, do what makes you happy. Bye for now.